New Brunswick Provincial Capital Commission. So I have the pleasure of being at the swearing-in today, and wish the Premier and his new team the best of luck in the challenging days ahead. Next on the agenda, we're going to go to the Girl Guides. We did the proclamation a few weeks ago, always complaining that we don't get our Girl Guides cookies. We don't seem to have the proclamation at the same time when the Guides cookies arrive. So they must have been watching TV that night and heard my plea. And we have here tonight Serena Bradford, Emma Bradford, Elizabeth Bradford,